Okay, so I'm gonna show you specifically where the battle for Azeroth gear is. So it's corrupted gladiators, the dread plate set, and then the warding guard set. So if you go to Boralus, right in the back here, right where all the PvP quests were, run inside. Marshall Gabriel, you're gonna browse goods. One set. Two sets. Three sets. Four set. Five set. All the sets. They are all 12 marks of honor each. I hope this was helpful. You guys have a good one.